So let's show you what happened earlier this morning as we go out to the scene along that stretch of westbound I-70. There are the crews trying to offload the contents of that truck along westbound 70. This is between 465 there and the ramp systems. And again, traffic is getting through. This happened about 2 o'clock this morning. No one injured in that.